بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Welcome to the channel Tajweed and Quraat Tools. إن شاء الله in this course I will teach you يعقوب narration. I will teach you يعقوب narration in a very simple way. I will teach you the rules and will practice in a very simple way in order to be able to recite Yaqub easily. Transferring the vowel of the hamza to the second letter before it. An-naql. Yaqub, both Wais and Rauh, does not transfer the vowel of the hamza to the second letter before it. Exceptions. In the word Aadan al-Ula, Yaqub, both Wais and Rauh, reads Aadan al-Ula of Surah al-Najm with idgham of the tanween into the lam, and the vowel on the hamza is transferred to the lam and dropping the hamza. So it is read Aadan al-Ula. When starting on the second word of this phrase, al-ula, Yaqub, both Ruwais and Rauh, starts with three ways, either with al-ula as hafs, or with hamzat al-wasl with fatha, followed by the lam with idamma, so it is read al-ula, or without the hamzat al-wasl by the lam with damma, so it is read lula. In the word min istabrak in Surah Ar-Rahman, Ruwais reads with dropping the hamza and transfer the vowel of the hamza to the second letter before it. So it is read min istabrak, min istabrak. Rauh reads as hafs, so he says min istabrak with hamza, min istabrak. Please subscribe to the channel Tajweed and Quraat Tools on YouTube to be updated with all the new videos. And please join the Tajweed and Quraat Tools page on Facebook, Telegram, and Skype to receive the announcements and to know the schedule of the classes, to practice with me live, and to be able to download the material and the books. Thank you for watching. Jazakumullahu khairan. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.